Us now. Dad has bought a new car.